Bueno, gente, ya estamos aquí para continuar con el modo historia. Ya tenemos lo que son armas en la casa de CJ o CJ. Esto es bastante bueno para el comienzo del juego. Así que vamos para allá, porque tengo esas armas porque ya pinté los 100 grafitis. Ya ustedes pueden encontrar eso por el canal, por ahí.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man. Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Their marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder gonna handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Bueno, entonces ahora vamos a una misión bien simple. Tenemos que ir y acabar con un traficante. Pues bien. Bueno, entonces vamos a. Tenemos que ir a acabar con un traficante, es bastante, bastante sencillo. Pero primero tenemos que venir a buscar a un viejo compañero de los Grove Street llamado Bidop.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know what store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from round here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Bueno, ya vimos ahí que Big Bear. No, perdón. B-Dog tiene a Big Bear de. Básicamente para que le limpie la casa. Así que nada, vamos a ir nosotros a acabar con el traficante. Y aquí está. Ajá, tengo un cuchillo, entonces yo lo que voy a hacer es que voy a venir por atrás. Bueno, se me puso de frente, no sé por qué, pero bueno, quería ejecutarlo.
He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Hmm.
Damn, you've been doing some crunches or what?
Bueno, ahora vamos por el siguiente.
On a serious mission now.
Y entonces, ahora
nobody in the hood no ballers or pussies.
We ain't got no time for this shit.
Me voy a parar así para irme más rápido cuando salga.
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Vamos a ver qué pasa aquí.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove Street going down.
Mira, ya raíz de la ahí. Y ya eso fue todo, entonces vámonos de aquí. Desde que fuera habrá un policía. Míralo aquí. Mira lo que va con él. Perfecto, entonces. Ahora sí nos vamos. Y así que nada, señores, esto fue básicamente la misión. Entonces nos veremos en una próxima ocasión.
Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Así que nada, señores, hasta la próxima.